Hello and welcome back. It's a wonderful, lovely day in the jungle today. Sheep, why have you escaped? Damn you, sheep. Oh god, why am I keep on jumping? Sheep, why have you escaped? Baby sheep. Baby sheep. Come on. Come on. Where are you from back in? Come on. Come on. Good boy. Wow, I didn't think that would actually work. That worked. That was quite well. So yeah, last episode we went down here exploring and died a lot, or I think once or twice. So yeah, I'm coming back here this episode and I'm going to get all of these lovely ores. Coal, iron, anything basically, and there's anything I really want to miss. Sorry, I've got a cold and a cough, and sorry if I do not get a video out every day. It's because I have got bad internet at the moment and I've got a lot of stress of exams. So if you're at the exam stage like me, you know how I feel. If you haven't got there yet, you won't, and you probably shouldn't watch my videos. I'm probably a bit rude for you then. I'm not saying you don't have to, but you can't come complaining to me. Or if you're a young child, your parents can't come complaining to me. Like, oh, I signed my kid. Or he shouldn't be watching my video, I have warned him. Then I'll probably be like, fuck off. I'm busy now. Yeah, I probably wouldn't, that'd be a tad rude. But if it kept happening, I would. I'd be like, screw you, bitch. We'll have a dream. You have a dream, just maybe you haven't even attempted to get it yet. Or maybe you are there, but I don't give a shit. Why am I even ranting? I'm drafting on it. So yeah, if there is any suggestions you have for my series, Minecraft project, anything, please do so. And if you don't like me ranting on, please do so. I'll do it a lot because I am trying to become a YouTube commentator. And I know I'm sure. And I know you have to be able to hold a conversation with yourself, which is what I'm doing at the moment. So this looks interesting. Yeah, looks interesting. Dead end. Damn you, cave. Why can't you be good for once? And just give me diamonds. That'd be amazing if I've hardly got any iron and I've already I would find diamonds. That would be amazing if that happened. Absolutely amazing. If you don't like mining, just say, and I would just like probably mine off camera then if you don't want me to mine on camera. And do a proof video, so I'll record it all and just keep it as like shit in case someone claims, oh, you bitch, you're cheating, you're hacking, you didn't get those diamonds legit. Well, actually, I probably wouldn't get diamonds, I'd just record an episode with getting the diamonds. So, but I probably would do a proof video if you said you don't like me mining. Exploring, yeah, fine. I'll probably just explore all the caves then. If you don't like the mining. But I do, so it's part of it's half of the game. The other half is crafting. Because it's Minecraft. Whoopee. Yeah, I haven't actually introduced a series yet, I don't think. Yeah, this is a Minecraft single player series. As you probably guessed by all the previous titles, but it's gonna be all on my own. No help needed, nothing. Oh shit, is this the sea? Yeah, it is. Oh, shut up, language, sorry. Yeah, I do try to reduce my language. Because I know it's not nice at all. I'm hearing like, go, fuck you, faggot of us. And stuff. Oh, fuck, why is it on peaceful? It's probably murder world. I'm building, legit. But without mobs, because they kept spawn killing me. Just kept dying, like, at night. And wasn't good, because I didn't bother with armor, I did iron blocks instead. So that's probably why I haven't seen a single mob yet. Sorry about that. Did I put it on hard? Yeah. My revenge is on going on hard. Not coming off for this whole series. Yeah, I do like to build without mobs. It's easier. And it's not a legit world where I'm going to survive and just try. Yeah, that's a legit world where I'm trying to build. So, all I do is get all the stuff and build with it instead of surviving with it like I am going to be here. Oh, that will. Do you know they made redstone blocks now? That'd be amazing if you could make a coal block. And it lasts 9 times longer because it had 9 pieces than a piece of coal. Like that. That would be epic. Oh my, that would be epic. They should really implement that in the game. Coal blocks. Because coal, you get loads of it. But you need loads of it. But then it's just storage. You have like 10 chests full of coal. Especially when you dig up every bit of coal you see, like me. Don't know why I'm just obsessed with getting loads of coal. I'll go that way later. I want this iron. Not iron. Or iron. I want the iron, not the iron. By the way, I meant the iron where you could, like, iron shirts and chis. Shiznazzles. Oh, block dent. Oh god, I've always talked. I've only got 11 there. Plenty of coal though. I've got plenty of wood because I'm in a bloody jungle. Okay. I've already been. No, I haven't. No, I've been up here. I've been behind. Please say there's a mob spawner. That's like. Really loud here. Damn it. Damn it. I'll make some more torch when I'm up there, but that's just to say, look, this is where I heard a random load of noises. Let's check this place out. I'm recording my voice right here. That would be awkward if I wasn't. Fudges. Oh, there you go. Some rotten flesh. Lovely. And on my way out, I should have brought a spare pick. I should be prepared, like. But when am I ever prepared? Life can't prepare you for everything. Mwah. I smelt that iron. Put that in there. And I want wood. Wood's up there. Six. 15 times 4 is 64. I got that perfectly. I'm used to Feed the Beast where you can click down the meter and it sorts the whole thing out. I want this. I know I've got enough iron to make like 4 iron, but I don't want them. I've got loads of iron now. And armour, because armour is important. Okay, I just needed dirt. Yeah, by the way, don't ask why my character is Steve, because can't sign in at the moment. Internet's fucked. Up. So can't have my skin on. I know it's a bloody pain for me to, but I was just in the mood to record, so this is probably gonna be it for this episode. I'll build this arm and then go down for next episode. Explore quite a bit. And yeah, if you're wondering why I have to keep these episodes short, it is because I can't upload a lot of episodes at once, because it would just take too long. And I got my dirt helmet, where I can just right click and put it on. Sleep now. Egg run, good. Okay, I have 5 wheat and I have... Okay, I know what I have to do. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. And when they have their baby, there'll be 4 in each, and then I can breed each one like that. Imagine if you could crossbreed, so you could breed a sheep with a cow. And it would come out as a chow. Yeah, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here with the shaw mix between a sheep and a cow. Die sheep. No, don't die. So yeah, I'm gonna leave you here with going to explore this next episode, which I'll probably record on the same day. That's why I don't read comments, because I do, but I can't get them for like next episode because I record whenever I feel like it. So yeah, this is Mr. AugustLand17 signing off with a jump perfect. No, I'm joking.